an Israeli decision to annex the Jordan Valley or other parts of the West Bank is a gross breach of a contract. This contract is the interim agreement between Israel and the PLO, signed on the 28th of September 1995, and the American president is a signatory to this agreement as a witness. It is written in Chapter 5, Article 7, neither side shall initiate or take any step that will change the status of the West Bank and the Gaza Strip pending the outcome of the permanent status negotiations. There is nothing which can change more the situation on the ground than annexation. Now, such an annexation may sever the contacts between Israel and the Palestinians, including the security coordination, which is so important for Israelis and for the Palestinians.